and seeing the cast of Dreamgirls watching their own cast members singing songs like that. There's a lot of love in the room today.
There's a lot
there
of love.
Really is. Very they special all get really, to see.
I've seen two people genuinely crying at the performances. It's been wonderful. One of them was me, to be fair, but anyway.
We're very excited right now on the West End Live stage to be welcoming back a timeless classic that is undoubtedly one of the sexiest musicals of all time. A lot of fishnets.
It's got a really, really good cast. One member of the cast in particular is strangely familiar to me. I feel like I've spent time with her this morning, but maybe we'll dwell on that afterwards. In the meantime, ladies and gentlemen, prepare to be razzle-dazzled for Chicago!
Shimmy till her daughter's break.
And all that jazz.
Oh. wishing him her baby squid for all that.
Sing it,
Roxy.
Send that murder.
Theatre right now. Where is that Ruthie Henschel?
Who here has seen Chicago? Wonderful, wonderful show. And one of its biggest stars, and a lady who is no stranger to the West End, Ruthie Henschel.
Hello. You are amazing. It is such a pleasure. Everybody is talking about backstage. How incredible it is to perform in this kind of atmosphere with everybody being super fans. It's incredible.
It seems that it's really interesting for us, because I mean, I don't have any friends who work on West End shows. It's not my life. My eyes are out on stalks back there. Just, I don't know, that the friendship, it sounds like a cliche saying the love in the room, but now I want to work in the theatre, Ruthie. I get it.
Yeah. No, honestly, I think that we all are so supportive and we all know each other, and when a show is successful, it's good for everybody. It's good for musical theatre. And so it really is a very, very close-knit community, and so many friends.
You can see it. You can see the support backstage. We can hear the support right here. Everybody absolutely loving it.
Also, Ruthie, how many of these shows that we've had on today have you been in?
Come on.
Like Les Mis, have you done that?
Yes,
Phantom.
I've done Les Mis. No, I've never done Phantom.
Oh, really?
I did the worst audition of my life for Phantom when I was about 20, and I ran all the way home. And I live in Broccoli, or I did. So I ran all the way back to South East London because I'd done such a bad interview, I was horrified.
Well, that actually is a really inspirational story. There must be people in the crowd today who would love to work on the West End stage. Right? So what's your advice?
My advice is just keep going back. Don't listen to no. because it's not a rejection, you might just have the wrong look. So don't worry about it. If you want to do this for a living, you can have anything you want as long as you want it enough.
Also, Ruthie, are you off to do Chicago this afternoon? You've got a matinee, right? What time is the matinee? 3 o'clock, Ruthie will be on stage. So that means today you'll have done this, then sung on stage, and then two shows, right?
Yes, absolutely.
Not bad. Ruthie Henshaw, ladies and gentlemen. Massive, massive round.